Warning, this video is for educational purposes only. Proceed at your own risk. Hello everyone, today I will be showing you how to hack Quizlet with some code that was made by someone on GitHub called Heartbrook, but before we begin please remember to like and subscribe and share with all of your friends. So to start the video let me just make this clear, I didn't create the code, I merely just found it online. Full credits go to @Heartbrook on GitHub. So the first thing that you will want to do is click on the first link in the description. This is the link to the GitHub page with all of the code that you have to paste in. At the top near the start of the code click on raw. This will present you with just the raw code. What you want to do next is to make it easier hit Ctrl A. This highlights it all and then Ctrl C to copy it. The next thing that you will want to do is open up Quizlet and choose one of the lessons. This only works on Match so far. Start it and then right click and choose Inspect. A new window will pop up on the right side of your screen. At the top of this new box click on Console and paste the code. Remember to hit Enter afterwards. Now hit Inject and watch as the timer freezes and all of the answers get matched up by color. Now there you are. If you found that this video was helpful, please remember to like and subscribe for more videos like this.